I'm Ben, the Hot Dog Answer Man, and I've got a couple things I want to share with you today. I'll be right back. I was thinking about getting a truck, so I started looking online. I got on eBay and Craigslist and even checked my local newspaper, the Mountain Press. Holy cow, you should have seen it. I'm talking everybody is selling their vehicles. What the hell is going on? I have decided not to buy a truck. Just way too many people selling theirs, and it scares me. If driving is so good, then why are people selling? I'll just walk from now on. Sound ridiculous? Even maybe a tad retarded? Well, it would be. I mean, if it were true. I mean, if I was to change my decision about getting a truck because I assumed something bad was wrong due to the overwhelming number of people selling, then it would be. Do you see where I'm going with this? It's the season. It's hot dog season. Many people are looking to get started. Tuesday, I received over 203 phone calls in one day and 161 emails. Inevitably, some of them asked, why did they see so many used carts for sale if this business was so good? Just like vehicles, people change jobs. They decide they don't like something and they look to change. With hot dog vending, it's no different. And this time of year, you have six people getting into the business for every one getting out. Lions, tigers, and hot dog vendors, oh my, they're saturating the market. I'll never make it. There are just way too many. Ever heard of the red car syndrome? In short, it's the phenomenon that happens when you buy a red car. You all of a sudden notice all the other red cars. Where were they before? Well, they were there right there all along. If it's how that gray matter or gray juice in your noggins work. When you become aware of something, you trigger an autonomic response in the brain. You then begin to notice things that were once invisible. People have been selling their hot dog carts for over 100 years. Every day, someone decides to sell, and many more decide to buy. You can apply this logic to anything. I can decide to go to med school. And assuming the sixth grade wasn't the toughest 4 years of my life, and they let me in, I would notice just how many people are wanting to be doctors. Oh my! Everybody wants to be a doctor. I'll never make it now. So many people leaving cosmetology industry. Why? Again, for everyone leaving, there are 11 to take their place. Vendors leave because they find they don't like working outdoors or they have personal interests elsewhere. They move to an enclosed trailer. They don't like the short hours and big pay. They don't like getting off the couch. They got a better job offer or their old job hired them back. Their neighbor's dog is having kittens or they ate chicken last Tuesday. No matter what the reason, it affects you not. It simply doesn't matter how many leave or get started. Your achievements will rely on your ability to ignore that white noise and stay focused. I'm the Hot Dog Answer Man. Happy vending.